Hello guys, welcome to How to Refresh It Up. I'm back, your friend Vicky Azari, and today I've got something really amazing to show you. So without any further ado, let's get started. For today's experiment, we need scissor, candle wick. So we have to go and put our wick from it here, and plastic, thin plastic. You can cut it off this size. And you can also use a similar circular way from thick plastic. You can take this plastic from a bottle. You can cut it from bottle and take a of size of this. And what we have to do? We have to do first poke scissor into middle. Yeah. As you can see. And what we have to do? I have to take out. I am using a broken one candle, so for a convenient purpose, for efficiency, and take out the rest wick from it. Yeah, about this side, as you can see, take out all wax from wick, like this. It's gonna be amazing. Do this like in this way. Yeah, as you can see, the candle is solid, so it will take much time than normal. Yeah, I have to take out this candle like this wick, and we have to. Yes, put through all through it like this way and set aside for a few minutes. And what we have to do next is pour water about this much in a glass, as you can see. Yeah, just leave here. Yeah, just a little. And the rest and a few much just for enough of the surface of the water. Just about us. Yeah. As you can see, the pour oil so that water surface completely gets dissolved with oil, and we have to. You can also use clear oil, vegetable oil. I'm using a vegetable oil. You can also use a vegetable oil, and olive oil, any type of oil. But safety is number one priority. So I will recommend you use vegetable oil instead of kerosene, gasoline. Don't use that. And yeah. Light it up. Let's see what's gonna be. So it's gonna be amazing. I'll light it up and see. It's a good way, it's an amazing way to spend a party, to spend time with your friends and your colleagues. In a party, in a night time, put this away. It's gonna be fully gonna be amazing when you're gonna do this experiment in a night time. Use a clear oil so it would look like a water when you are in a party with your friends in a night time. In a night when you are using this method, this is going to be amazing. It's a cool way to for a night parties, for parties with your friends. See, it's a very cool way to decorate. See, just a one glass of candle looking so amazing. How would that it would be in a, when it's gonna be in a 100 and in a decorated in a room. So it's gonna be amazing. Hope you like this video.
massive likes. Hope you like this video. Thanks for watching. Share with your friends on Facebook and Twitter, and let me know what you think about this experiment. Yeah, this experiment. Put focus on that also.
This comment about this experiment in a comment section below. What you think about it? Is a good experiment for
repeating full experiment for a weekend, for a party, night out. You're gonna spend when you're gonna spend your friend, invited your friends to your house. Surprise them with this one. It's an amazing one. Hope you like this video. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in my next video. Give you some massive likes. Don't forget to subscribe me if you haven't. And if you're a new subscriber, so I'm gonna tell you there are new videos coming up for you guys really. So till then, stay awesome, chill out, and I will see you in my next video. Bye bye.